Giuseppe De Sanctis was born June 21, 1858, died June 18, 1924. He was an Italian painter, primarily of portraits and cityscapes. After graduating, he went abroad, painting in London and Paris where, thanks to a recommendation by Morelli, he worked for Goupil Cie and created a series of female portraits that have become his best-known works. He also continued his studies with Jean Leon Gérôme, and was influenced by his contemporary, Pascal Dagnan-Bouveret.